I tell you, man, it never fucking fails.
Let me close this window here and I'll tell you why.
These fucking yuppie scum up here in Malibu. I've only been here a day and a half, 2 days, and they had some sheriff's asshole pull the same thing. Obviously, they got different sheriffs. He sticks a tag. He tries to get me to come out of the vehicle. He sticks a red tag on my truck, on my vehicle, and says, "Hey, you can't sit here more than 72 hours. You're going to be towed." Well, I haven't been here that long, and fuck off. So I took it, and I put it on this truck. Why did I put it on that truck? Because that truck has not moved in years. This truck has sat here just like the trailer back there has sat there with the boats on it for years. Why do they do that? Well, it's selective enforcement, which is against the law. So I figured it was a test to see how long they would, the cocksuckers would, you know, there's just something about RVs. They just cannot stand the idea of someone living for free in this piece of shit, stinky beach community, they call it. There's a stink about it, an actual stink. It's called the Malibu Stink because everybody's septic tanks around here are backing up. And they go, oh, look at that. These guys get away with that. They fly right by everybody's windows. Right past everybody's windows. That's okay. I was planning on going back anyway because the Adams family are gone. But they stuck it. He tries to get me to come out. I didn't even have to answer. But he tries to get me to come out. He, come on out here. Oh, no, I don't have to. Fuck off. Well, I red tagged you. So I moved it. I put it on that truck. A piece of shit, broken down truck that hasn't moved, belongs to the pizza place. So, we'll see what happens with the red tag. I'll come back tomorrow and see if it's still there. But that's okay. I was planning on moving anyway tonight because the Adams family is gone. Nice knowing you. I got some assholes for neighbors, you know? Some real assholes. Oh, and I'll bet I know who it was. This cunt that runs this grocery store over here. The one that charges, you know, like $5 for a bottle of water, and these idiots pay it. So, fuck them. This guy didn't recognize it. Some old geezer, so obviously they've been shuffling these sheriff's deputies around. Anyway, they'll get a kick out of that. I took it, changed the tag number, and put it on the guy's truck. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to have some of them print it up. I'm going to tag every fucking car on PCH.